Stay back, folks. I'm a trained professional.
So hard. It's my job to catch up with the other guy.
Don't feel bad. This is like a queen you're chasing. Did you really think you could keep that pace up forever? Chase a tornado, but you can't chase lightning! It's better to be a leader than a follower.
What's the problem, Sheriff? Speed limit's 25, and I clocked this hot rodder doing 120. That's the problem.
I am a race car. I go 0 to 90 in 2 seconds. I've never gone 25 in my life. Where's the Autobahn around here, anyway?
Keeps going on about some Autobahn or something. And when I go to give him a ticket, he signs his name on it like I was asking for an autograph.
I'm Otto von Fassenbottom, the famous race car. I've come here to race, but there are no races yet.
Tell you what, Sheriff, let me take Otto off your hands for you. I'll make sure he stays out of trouble. Hey, Otto, how's 3 laps sound?
Like a Sunday drive. I race in Le Cars. One race lasts 24 hours.
Oh, that's a long race. Let's just start with 3 laps. Come on, Sheriff. Why don't you join us? You can blast your siren. It'll be fun.
Distant third, here I come.
Thank you.
Yeah, first place! One more.
That was a good race. But now let us race some more.
Wow, again? You really like to race. But maybe you should take a break. See the town.
No time for seeing. Only time for racing.
Yeah, but don't you think you should get a souvenir while you're in town? Do you have a girlfriend back in Germany?
Yeah, she is called Jenny.
Well, there you have it. You can't go back without a nice gift for Jenny.
Nein, Jenny would not like that.
No, she wouldn't. Luckily, Lizzie's curio shop is just down the street. All the souvenirs you could imagine. Just tell her Lightning sent you.
Danke schön, Lightning.
Anytime! Be sure to ask for the full tour. Oh, and about Stanley. And about how things are different now than they were in the old days.
Sending him to see Lizzie, huh?
Yep.
That'll keep him busy.
Yep.
Thank you.
yeah! Kapow! Oh, yeah! Entertainment, looks, oh, yeah, first place. What more could you want?
You should probably meditate on your self-discipline, man.
Ah, hello, my friend. You come for some tires?
Yeah. Do you still have those big monster truck tires?
Guido! The big tires. Where are they? Guido, you know, the big, big, big tires! Well, they did not just roll out of the tire rack and away from the store by themselves, did they? Little problem with the big tires.
No, I get it. They're around here somewhere. I'll go find them.
Bellissimo. And then you come back, and we make you big and strong again.
You mean bigger and stronger, right?
Right. Is what I said. Big and strong.
Hey, dude. Come here.
How you doing?
Don't take it so hard. My job to catch up with the other guy. Did you really think you could keep that pace up forever? Oh, yeah!
Hey, nice paint!
Hey, Doc. Checking out the new stadium?
Yep. Looking good.
Oh, yeah. Nice new track, spotting booth for Mater, pits for Guido. It's gonna be awesome.
Pretty fancy track. You know what I had to practice on? Dirt. Dirt track, wooden fences.
And you had to drive 12 miles to school in the snow without chains. Come on, Doc, this is gonna be great for the town.
I am proud of you, son. You done good.
Wow. Thanks, Doc. That means a lot coming from you.
That's all you're gonna get.
Okay.
Well, well, well. Looks to me like we got some folks trying out the track before you.
What do you say we go down and get a race going?
Your track. Honor goes to you. Say, who's that fella all covered in stickers?
Again? No!
Howdy, folks! I'm here at the site of the new Radiator Springs Racing Stadium of Radiator Springs. Shoot, it ain't built yet, and we done already had our first race. Hey, Lightning, you want to tell us what else we got to look forward to this week?
Lots of exciting races, Mater, against some of the best competitors from all over the world. Each one a champion in their own right.
Like that Giovanni fella.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to that race. He's a winner, I'm a winner, but there's only room in this town for one winner.
Dude, him's fighting words.
Just a friendly little knock. Hey, speaking of knocking around, I hear there's a big rallycross champ from England you'll be trading paint with at the Rust Bucket.
Yes, there is.
And are you ready?
No, I'm not.
Hey, where are you going?
I gotta practice.
Okay, so anyway, stay tuned, everybody, because this week is gonna be supercharged.
Here you go, champ. That's for winning the race.
Gee, thanks, Lizzie.
How you doing? Hello.